Nikki. Hurts when you gotta kill a nigga you love. It's all good though. Sosa. No more talking, nigga. Look, all this chatter for hours is really silly, nigga. With no rapping, I swear you gotta be backwards. No matter how many flowers you try to give a nigga, it's like they only want them on top of their casket. Damn. Pay the price for acting ladylike. We rarely see black M&Ms. Kinda shady, right? You sent the shot, so I flash back like it's 80s night. Playing bigger, put you in the box. That was gravy's plight. Thought I was hijacking that live. Now I'm taking flight. Your girl in the ghost and gobbling dick. Say goodnight. You know how I Rolls Royce. Chess move. You see Ryan Reynolds wrapped in a lagoon. That's a Deadpool. Yeah. Lupe freestyled and got you out of here. You cried alone from playing yourself. Shed a solitaire. All that syllable blibble is kinda weird. Addresses you up from being direct, cause you probably scared. Your fans say I'm on a rampage. Better reunite Slaughterhouse and get cut. You need your band-aid. I told him prove you do what I do. He gave me lampshade and said no. I gave the bitch room and then the man cave. Woo! Divide his body, the footage got him severed. Contradicting every lie, pull yourself together. Your songs ain't no anthems, your bar placement random. And you still ain't bring that energy to RJ and Ransom, nigga. I think it's crazy, right? Like, this all started cause RJ said him and Ransom was the best, and you responded on IG. You never got in the booth and spoke to these niggas. So yo, I'ma bar they style, check, and talk to you, nigga. Got rid of the pounds, I had a literal weight plan on Montgomery Ave. Bad, I'm dealing that name brand. Catch Royce at the register and give him a face scan. This ain't RJ, it's Sean Kemp, original Rain Man. Huh. They loving the pressure, want me to test ya. KRS, one with the lectures. Big pun with the letters on the roof. About to leave Royce sick, clutching Berettas. Bullets rain over you, now we really under the weather. Pain! Randy Nichols, I'm dissecting the track. More fly, elegant rap. His pride get him attacked. This guy's skeleton crack till Ryan Melanin's flat. Then the white guy he rides with cosigners. Melanin's black, don't cry, give him a clap. I'm Lucifer, the Y3 fly. Devilish cat who decides heaven is whack. Now my attention is back. Apply pressure with facts. Marvel at your multiverse till you die mentioning that duffel. That's me paying homage to my niggas, cause you were supposed to get in the booth and respond to that instead of getting on IG on a fucking rant, nigga. It's your problem, man. And my man killed you, woke up in the middle of the night and got you out of here quick. And you need to stop running. Stop running, nigga. You know what I'm talking about, too. People taking me being unbothered as weakness. Yeah. Mills at the dock, I'm done harboring meekness. Yeah. Rob Markman know that my son's father's a genius. What up? All them dumb shots when I'm unbocked with the defense. Ryan Montgomery, hiding behind every rhymer he defining as brotherly. I've decided he's rumbly by my discovery. 5'9 is trying to be somebody the upper echelon recognizes by his redundancy. Hov took you off Renegade like it was custody. Your dad ain't even pushed back, surprising you suddenly. On the sideline, crying uncomfortably. I am abundantly tired and hungrily. I am the gluttony. Why am I suddenly mocked for loyalty that I'm giving publicly? Lupe is my brother and I'ma ride with him stubbornly. Defending the best and nevertheless, adrenaline been in my chest. He getting regrets forever discrediting the vets while living off Eminem's mess. He got a song with Kiss and Fab, read it out the book of Ryan. But I would be lying if I ever said that shit is trash. All this talk about the pen and pad, you good at writing. It's ironic you won with FAB, but you lost to Mr. Fab.
Trash.
Playing Mufasa got you some battle scars. If you would've checked the box, you probably on Amazon. Instead of dying in the jungle, Jordan meme, Avatar. I'm Jeff Bezos, out of space with galactic bars.
Wait, that's something that Royce would do. He'll take something from pop culture and exploit it through a point or two, like Shikari Richardson, Bill Cosby, common shit. Current event bars ain't skills, kinda obvious. You gotta quit. Do an entendre without comic wit. I don't subscribe to it. I'm the definition, the opposite. Woo! Chain punching, you do Tetris, I do column shit. Get stoned with a great structure until your monolith, obelisk. Look what I'm amounting to. It's steep, yes. At my peak next, no TV when Ryan Seacrest, top of the hill. Here's the cliffhanger like Cosby closet. Eating pork, claiming Muslim hogwash. Ryan Wallen. Woo! Stop it, novice. Listen what I'm giving you. Yeah, I check boxes. Wow. That's what morticians do. And stop fibbing too, nigga. You was mad at Cass and turned to Rakim with the ass. They like the aftermath. Did the same thing with Pain. Then you got scolded. He had you holding on your chin like Francois Rodin. Look what I have sculpted. Nigga talking, checking boxes. Why three all the time, never a checking boxes. Yeah. The finest chicken head dismembered in checker boxes.
Yeah.
I'm Bobby Fischer, you playing chess with checker boxes. He love MMA, every day he checking boxes. Joe Budden dick riding, look at Royce checking boxes. Money in the mail, man, I see the checking boxes. Your chick be in my DMs when I checking boxes.
Yeah.
Ask women, this guy know I'm checking boxes. Fuck that, I'm Craig on Friday, I ain't checking boxes. They all thinking I ain't got fire, literally. You not Christopher Nolan. Ryan, fuck what you pitching me on IG. The way that I handled it show humility. But this nigga bathing in arrogance, insecurity. Disparaging words by Lupe making mural.
Why?
You tried to do it and failed, you should've called it plural.
Word.
Lay him face down and ask him, you want a war? No spine, this is easy, I'm back to the drawing. Boy.
Now watch, you don't respond to this shit. Any money bet, the nigga don't say nothing. And Royce, you know how I give it up. We gon' do this until 2022, nigga. Factz.